I'm back playing Mafia 2. I just got done watching Goodfellas, so felt like playing some Mafia.
Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence.
Now,
Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. As soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
I'm swinging, see? Joe. Hey, Joe. Where you going with that gun in your hand? Going to shoot my old lady. Caught her messing around with another man.
Extra! Cannon score 4 in the night.
Go up here and see what Joe is talking about. I don't know if I already did this part. Oh, wait, that's the wrong door. Since we already did this on the last one.
Well, take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things.
Yeah,
just hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the can.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure, but when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
All right, I get it. You're like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away. You'll see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it. Damn, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few years now. He really felt bad about what happened, you know.
So what you been up to? We couldn't really talk about much more, busy.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise plan. Don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
We'll tell y'all later.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks.
Playing That's what game I'm afraid. And actually watching this shit on YouTube. Too soft.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
Because of video quality, you're probably getting 80% of what the game looks like. Quality and shit.
All right, this is close enough. Park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street.
Excuse me.
Thanks, Joe. I appreciate it.
Fucking flights of stairs.
Okay, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself.
That's great.
As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge. And here's the bathroom, clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want. Riding along in my automobile. And here is the master bedroom. And there is the master's bathroom. It's comfy. Room enough for two. I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question.
Fuck
when
out.
You leave.
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check on another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see.
And she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow. Oh, I gotta shut my door. There weren't no fucking moolies in here. No moolians. What the hell? gave me like an action button. Hit why does it do that? Every time I go past the staircase, it does that. Games do that. They see you like get your car fixed or get a new car.
If it's you like what you
so
see,
anxious
let me know.
Just to fucking destroy your car real quick.
This is hand stitched. Nothing less than you deserve, sir.
Like Road's Perdition, son.
Enjoy your.
That's a good movie, man. You ever watch Road to Perdition? Or if you haven't watched Road to Perdition, you need to watch it. But like, I don't know. I didn't like the ending very much. But the rest of it was cool. I love how it took out the main guy that he was looking for. Not the boss, but the guy that killed his woman. He had did so much damage to the mafia that they had to let him walk in there and kill like the boss's son after he killed the boss. Shit was crazy. I love that movie. Another Bob movie is, you know, of course, Goodfellas. Just got done watching that. Think of no other like mob movies, you know, besides, you know, Sopranos is good. Like, it's not a movie though. Good fucking show though, man. I used to love that shit.
Jeez, I thought you was gonna
that's
be
like
a no
the last
show
that I used
nice
to wait
material.
For it to come on like every
thanks
week.
So what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I am.
How's it going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, this your buddy?
Yeah. This is my pal, Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas. I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
he's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Fuck
hey,
me, Joe.
What are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, Joe's come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
Some monkey ass.
All right, let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head towards the bay.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, but besides that?
Booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
Yeah, I remember. He's got a fucking body in the trunk.
There's one thing I'm certain of.
Will I will.
Yeah, look at the Caliban Blues, eh?
Go down low.
I love that song, though.
So I talked to Leo Galante about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah.
Because, you know, I don't want to end up like my old man. And,
oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's going to help me, so I got to help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation.
Doity-ho.
Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
Right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
You let other women make a fool. I'm Ted ass.
Like some of the men do.
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, you know, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
Vito! Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe! If you had prepared
20 years ago, you wouldn't be here. Way over there.
Hey, I'm going
to smother too.
Good night, you whores. Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
You're staring at it, you lush.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
The fuck?
Yeah! Next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less poops. Now we just
need to find the fishing spot. The fucking fucking retards.
Any time is the right time for a swift.
Still kicking ass.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
A lot better than playing I just Zeech in the shower, huh?
So, wasn't he funny, man? What
the hell's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
Dead lover in the trunk.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
Come on, that asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey.
I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I spent this. We'll figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got his spot picked out. Up by the old observatory.
Fucking top.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
A little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killing. Stop. Now, I'm gonna hurl.
Eat it, motherfucker.
Too late to...
You disgusting bitch.
Ah, Christ, Eddie. That fucking reeks.
Oh, hey, it's his car.
Yeah, but that smell, plus the other smell. The only way it could get worse now is if he craps himself.
Now she'd make a first-class fountain pen if she only knew how to write. Her fingers like a piece of string.
Mafia 2 deals, she rolls Eddie craps night. Himself.
Everybody thinks that I'm a nut to love this lovely worm. Boy, there's one reason I like them slim. Instead of round and firm, paws closest to the bone. Sweeter kiss the meat. That's a slice of Virginia hemp is the best that you can eat. Now don't you talk about my baby. She's slender but she's sweet. Closest to the bone. Sweet. I got another one. Listen here. She'd make a fine piccolo if she only stayed on key. Boy, she's shaped like a rubber band.
Fucking graphics look so shitty, man.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke?
Notice how they're going to get you to do all the work.
That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
They don't do shit. You go bury this guy by yourself.
No. God damn it, new shoes. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, fuck your shoes.
Ah, fucking Christ almighty. How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Boom!
Hey,
Mother.
Hey, hey, here's the hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Motherfucker.
Finally, done. Okay. Now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Fine, whatever.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding
me. I'm about to shut the fuck up.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Hit his ass with the shovel. Just bing! Right upside his fucking head.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore! Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
The most pointless fucking chapter in this whole game was the one we just did. Now we selling cigarettes and shit.
What the
Just like good
fellas. Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus. Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Sorry, Joey.
And stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ. Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? You ain't still mad, are you?
Nah, very in a stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now, not so much.
All right, all right. Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so. I got a brand new house on the roadside, made from rattlesnake hide. I got a brand new chimney made on top, made out of a human skull. Now come on, take a little walk with me, Arlene, and tell me, who do you love? 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 Tombstone hand and a graveyard mind.
What's going on with my breath?
So what's the deal?
Simple. We just gotta go to a couple of places and unload your smokes. Then we bring the truck back to Eddie and get our cut of the tape. Piece of cake.
Wait. You seem to remember getting thrown in a clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry. I've done this before. First stop at Riverside.
You say so.
Trust me. You're gonna thank me later. What are you trying to kill us?
Hey. Relax.
Night was dark when the sky was blue. Down the alley, ice wagon flew. Hit a bump and somebody screamed. You should have heard just what I see. Who do
it's
you
easier
love?
To mod than Grand Theft Auto.
Who do you love? Who do
but
you
it's
love?
Just because it's a game.
Arlene
public game.
Took me by my hands. She said, ooh, wee, boy, you know I understand. Who do you love, honey?
What now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Bingo.
Old day at work.
Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
few hours later.
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Caught in the blues as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
The whites?
Hear that, Vito? Let's go. Caught in the whites.
That was cigarettes back then, like... I want the blues.
Yeah,
and the
that's the one.
With menthol or lights or none of that shit.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here.
Ready to?
In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me. Drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster, though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, the kid's got you for a role model. He's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah, wise guy? He reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. And I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shitting your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of those someday, would you?
Hey, you just went through a red light.
They're telling you to go back up the thing.
See, what did I tell you? It's going like butter.
Right, this almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Come on, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slam.
All right. Listen, the next few hours, or anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
There's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a second.
This shit. Are they gonna make me go all the way around the fucking map? Yeah, the fucking thing is backed up. Piece of shit. Where's John Kana?
Hey, Cotton of Blues, if you please.
Oh, Cotton of Blues, surprise.
Give me a Cotton of Blues.
ECNR Empire Central Radio.
Yeah, that's the one.
Here.
Hi, I'll take a box of Reds.
Got the Reds, Vito.
The fucking cigarettes, Vito, you piece of shit.
Yeah, that's the one.
Here it is.
Selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf. And it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now, Porky?
Who do I gotta say?
That's what I got.
Come on, hop in that car and let's go. All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Shit. We should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth to call.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie. Hey, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. We were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure.
Don't worry. We'll take care of him.
Oh, he's gonna see a bloodbath.
All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the crazy horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get two G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. Oh, Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
him. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Artie? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city. We're just
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Marty, you fucking prick, move.
Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Let's go kill some bitches.
Red dot.
gonna be fun.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
I'm gonna try and flank them.
So gentle, boys!
Go. I can't get a good shot! Hey, I need a little help here, please!
Go around behind
him! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble!
Oh, no!
Now, let's go! Chop, chop! I don't want to get on your bad side.
Hey, asshole! Try not to die till the fight's over.
Oh, they got me! I'll be alright, though!
Stand down! Flank
the
bastard!
I'm the best, you asshole!
Okay? Stay sharp, Vito!
Get it, son.
Cover me! Take him out!
Let's go! Hurry up and kill him!
Let's go, Vito!
They go right over there!
I got you covered, Vito! Back me up, Vito!
Go, go, go! Got you covered!
Yes, sir.
Over there!
I got you covered, nigga! Move!
Yeah, that's all!
Are you okay?
Shot.
Come on, let's go! Chop, chop!
Suck on this, asshole!
Back me up!
Damn,
you're gonna get it, fuckface!
Kiss your ass goodbye!
Showtime, Vito! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble!
Fucking shot!
Want it, son? You want it?
I'm back!
Hey, you okay?
Nah, it's just a scratch. All right, Vito, go, go, go!
Go, help me!
On your bad side.
prick basket. Get face. Look out, he's got a gun!
Next bullet's got your name on it.
That fucking dog.
Let's go, Vito.
I got you covered. I ain't scared of any of you. Run away?
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joey, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least $1,000 for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the fountain.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Ah, damn it.
Thank you.
you later, fucker. Are you serious?
Copy that.
Go on, get out.
Don't kill me, please!
Let me rob you, bitch. I meant shoot you, because I will. How do you rob me, motherfucker?
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed. Copy that.
I can't go there with cops on my tail. Gotta shake the cops.
Fuck out of here.
No, please don't kill me.
You're only making right there, buddy.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Get out of there.
Come on out, you fucking pussy. He's got a gun.
So?
Is the money. Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cat.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Still want it. popping. Gotta go home and change.
Arrivederci.
Arrivederci.
Buonasera.
Shake the cops.
Help!
Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
The fuck? You know he about to die.
Actually, if you smoke, if you just start smoking cigarettes, you do actually lose weight. Because you don't, I guess you don't eat as much. But you eventually end up dying from cancer. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Alright. Uh-oh. Look at those titties. Zoom in on them titties. Yes. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm done with this one. I will see you guys in the future.